He's from the direction I approached him.
Mike's variation.
The bulb on top, it looks like it's just flat, but actually right behind it.
There comes the rain.
In hesitant style.
Yeah.
It's definitely like that.
Yeah.
How far did you get it last time?
About that far.
Yeah.
Well, it's in the book. Is there anything in the book?
No, not really.
It looks like just one move and then I'm going to be something up there. Yeah. Quite difficult. Do you park your leg in the wrong place?
Yeah, I did when I got there. I felt exactly the same, but this is an awkward angle.
Yeah. It's usually quite easy to get sucked up to the right, maybe. Fail.
Yeah.
Good. So I don't feel very comfortable with these shoes up here.
Yeah, it's very greasy.
Well, I just kind of, I ain't got much of an edge on these.
Right. Shoes.
Man, it's easy to blend the gear, isn't it?
You carry on doing it barefoot?
What?
Probably. You normally do.
I can't remember. I think she might have put her shoes on for this one.
Right.
I have to look at the video.
Yeah.
Solid, isn't it? There's a not wobbling up before you do a climb. There isn't much to leap onto.
Top out, sir. Right. Well done.
That was about 10 minutes.